Some producers, unions, and others in the television industry. They have filed a lawsuit to have it abolished.
As those scheduled to testify arrive, like Grant Tinker and Alan Burns of Mary Tyler Moore Enterprises, they passed through a picket line protesting the hearing.
Congress has no right whatsoever to interfere in the content of the media.
If you can censor a joke today, then tomorrow you can censor the expression of any thought if you can censor a joke. It just becomes easier the next day.
A federal judge in Los Angeles ruled the so-called family hour on television from 7 to 9 p.m. was unconstitutional, a violation of the First Amendment guarantee of free speech.
The First Amendment was upheld in a most important decision, and it's really, truly a victory for everybody